some more. Well, I'm gonna try Subnautica again because I finally looked. I looked to see if there's like a fix to this, and I mean like, it's so then like on the search. Sorry about that. Sorry about that too. Anyways, but on the search bar though, like the first thing was a discussion in Steam kind of thing, and then it turns out that I had already commented on there a long time ago because apparently I've had this problem before. But anyway, so yeah, I went ahead and saw what they said was basically a fix to it. And I just input that fix, which was going to the properties, set launch options, and then typing in, like, I forget what the little marks are called, but without the little marks, it's force D3D9. They're definitely not hashed. I forget what they're called, okay? Let's just leave it at that. So I believe my sound's on. Okay, yep, it was a little bit, but now it is not. Okay, so yeah, so I got my iPad for the chat. I was looking like a second ago for non-copyrighted music. Well, I was looking for the like kind of thing that we space. Is that anything? I don't know. Okay, just forget I said anything at all. Anyways, but if this works well, then I might go ahead and switch over to the controller. If this works well, that is. But only if this works well. If it does not, well then, no controller. Anyways, let's just go ahead and hope that this works. And that it does not crash. That's at least fairness. Java, here's a tip. Shut up. Oh, yeah, also, but recently, though, I was watching one of Wasted Space's streams, and he was doing, like, the thing, the live stream on the mod, that basically, like, it's not the wings mod, but it's kind of like that. Of where, like, you can make a wing out of any block, and it works as a wing. Okay, well, maybe not any block. But, I mean, like, if you were to, like, make this, like, sheet of... If you were to, like, make this sheet of iron blocks, it would act as a wing. So, yeah. Also, it had the deadly reentry thing. So that then you could basically destroy your ship by coming in to an atmosphere too fast. So, yeah. That was cool. Anyways, but I got about an hour, and then I gotta go do more homework because, of course, it's Saturday, and Saturday is, per usual, my homework day on the weekends. So yeah, it's not that fun. Not that fun at all. But what can you do? All right. There ain't no escape in homework. There ain't no escape in homework. Homework, it's unavoidable. Anyways. Okay, we're in. Okay, but then how far in are we? Ah. Dang it. Okay, well, let's just go on. We'll spawn everything in again, I guess. And give feedback instead of pressing F8. No, don't disable the console, okay. But now I think that I might want to... First off, I actually want to give myself one oxygen tank. Item tank. There we go. Okay, that's it. Water contamination high. I wonder why the water contamination's high. Item... Item builder. Enter there. Item welder, and then we are only gonna. Did I get the one? Yes, I did. Okay. Shut up. Now, sub. Cyclops. There we go. I'll just go and check my inventory real quick. Okay. Food. Oh, food plus 75. I have how much? Alright. Oh yeah, sorry, I can't drag that, unfortunately. Ooh. Ooh. It's so pretty. It's just so pretty. Pretty, yay. Hey, well this time we did not beach it. So that's nice. What was I doing now? Oh yes. Yeah, well first off I want to go and go and disable the console again. Just so I'm not at all really tempted to use it. So yeah. Whoopsies. Thank you, Siri. But I forgot that I still need to install something here real quick. Not install, but I still need to build three things here real quick. One of them would be the fabricator, of course, because you can't do anything. Oh wait, that's right. I needed to no cost it up. That's not no costing it up. It's not no costing it up. Thank you. No cost. There we go. Okay, so then we can just go and do that. Because it's free now. Cool. Now we'll just go and put this right over here-ish. But we're actually going to have two of these here. Oh wait, no. I'm going to be building four things on here. Oh, that's weird. E was it? No, E is to put it away. Oh, deconstruct Q. There we go. Okay, well then. There. Yeah, that's perfect. Cool. But now, though. I need... I keep on pressing E. Now, though, I just want the communications relay. We'll actually go and put this right in here somewhere. Yeah, that's perfect. It still blinks even though there's nothing there. That's weird. No. Because I just... Seismic readings suggest look guys, it's exploding. Detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state in T minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Okay, wait, Siri. Thank you. Disable console F3. That. Oh no. Yeah, there she blows. There she blows indeed. No. Whoops. There we go. Oh, it's so pretty. It's now away we go. Bye-bye. I'm in my new fancy smashy little shub. That makes me happy. Yep. We'll go ahead and we'll turn on all of these lights off here. Wait, do they? Oh, they do. Okay, never mind. Escape, that's it. There we go. Hey. Oh, yeah, that must be from the explosion. That's right. Okay, oh, well, there's a friend. Yay. Yeah, that's knocking against something. But we do need to change these colors, but obviously, though, I'm not very good when it comes to choosing colors. Are we tilting? Yeah, tilting. Why are we tilting? Are we tilting? Okay, well, now you don't seem to be. Okay, then. Onwards, I guess. Ooh, ow. Dang, I keep on pressing E to do stuff, but I don't know what I'm trying to do. Oh, well, somebody just joined. Oh, hello, Wheat. Hello, Spartan. Sorry. Oh, Spartan left. Sorry, yes, I do normally look at the chat. I just neglected to look at it for once. Sorry, I might have forgotten. There's a lot of dangerous stuff out here that I don't really want to encounter right now, so I'm just gonna stay in here and move on. So yeah, bye-bye, you all stink. You all stink! Anyways, let's see, where should I go then? Should I go over here? Yeah, why not? We'll just go and stop off over here. So, lights on, pointing down there, and hopefully that kind of sort of sealing it. No thanks, because those things fill up 45%, so I'm just going to go and wait until I can fill up 45%. No, 75%. 45%. What am I thinking? Ooh, lead. Well, that will be useful in the future, but not as of currently. Is this? You know, that's not the space that has all of the deadly things that shoot, like, mini live missiles at you. Mini live missiles that are actually fish. Fish that explode. Yes. Here we go. Oh yeah, that's right. Knife. Can't get a knife. No. I can, but not right now. Yep, there we go. But one thing that I'm really, really excited to try and do here, though, is the exosuit, of course. Why would I not be just super, super excited for the... Yep, this is the place with the little explodey things. That's the place. So, bye-bye. Let's go up again. Really, really do not fancy running out of air and drowning. Up and well now, both people have left. Both Captain Cake and Spartan have left. Well, Spartan left a little while ago. Captain Cake just left. Or, well, Leet. I guess. So, no. Actually, I guess Lee. There we go. Lee. Get it right lots of times and get it... No, get it wrong lots of times and get it right once. That's just how I do, I guess. And me just trying to say that, even proved it. Even proved it. No, come on, there you go, thank you. Wait, that's right, but acid mushrooms, yuri. Well, okay then. Yep. Acid mushrooms, yay. Oh gosh. Okay, so let's just go and just like, let's just go ahead and, well, pick all this stuff up along here. Yeah. I'm going into there, well, I'm tempted to bring my oh look, there's like the floater thingies. Anyways, but if I'm going into there, well, then I would prefer going into there with my Cyclops. Because, well, yeah, it's massive, and it can't be hurt. If it'd be, well, then I could just retreat to in there. And be safe. Safe! Oh yeah, I do need to have a fire extinguisher. Have I used it all? No. Okay, cool. Okay, cool! I'm really quite tempted to throw one of these, so I'm just going to go ahead and get it off my hotbar, so I don't actually throw one of them. Because that would not be the best. Although, but what color should this thing be? Ooh, Peeper! Yes! Peeper! I should shut up now! No, don't look at the Peeper! It's no good to look at the Peeper, because it's, what? Guys, I just realized something. Give me a minute, I think I forgot to turn off no cost. Shut up, Sarah. Hey. Yeah, also, Aurora, good luck with that. Anyways, no, that's right. No cost. No cost cheat is now false. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Now we move this up, we can. Cool, cool. Lots of messages. Life pod 7. Immediate emergency relief team. Yeah, good luck with that. Did you seriously not see the giant explosion that shook everything and blew up and probably blew up a couple things? Did you not see that or something? If so, well then you must be blind and I feel bad for you because you are gonna die after. You're not cured. I need cooked. Not cured. Cooked. Now I just want to sort of kind of just like eat this immediately. It's not eating it immediately. There we go. Let's eat it immediately. Like, not immediately. Immediately enough. Did I really just make that? I thought that was a category. Whoops. Just gonna put a couple of things in there. I keep forgetting that is not. What does it sound? Oh, well, that thing is big. Oh, stop that. Oh, that's the music playing. Oh, okay. I was like, what am I listening to? Is something trying to kill my Cyclops? If so, then good luck. I'm trying to make two batteries, really just because I can. Might want to make another O2 tank while I'm here still. Yep. Now, I also want to make a scanner. Should I make a flashlight? Nah, not yet. Not quite yet. But in the future. Alright, now let's go and put all of this stuff in here that I don't really need and might disappear if I die with it on me. I don't need that. What did I drop? I dropped that. What is that? That's a battery. I hate it how I cannot see this stuff. Really annoying. But I honestly don't actually really know how to fix it, so yeah. Okay. So let's actually just go and close that up. Go. Oh, Life Pod 7. You know what, guys? Let's actually go ahead and check that out here real quick. Let's actually go ahead and check that out, because why the heck not? I'm like, we're in the Cyclops, so we might as well, right? Come on now. Here we go. Ooh, ooh. Ow, sorry. Whoops. Whoops, whoops, whoops. Okay. Is that dead? Is it dead? It's dead! It's dead! Oh, did I hit a fish with my Cyclops? Well, at least it died quickly, I guess. Ooh, no. You know, don't do that, please. Wait, actually, but there's a fragment right there. Fine, we all know I have to check it out. We all know I have to check it out. And I'll go and check that in. I'll take it back. Fine, what are you? Let's see, like... There. Anything else we might want? Nah, not really. Okay, bye-bye now. I shall start to leave you. Oh, come on now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you, Siri.
All systems online.
Thank you, Siri. What's that? Are you sure all systems are online? Because it doesn't really sound like it too much. Oh, nope, that's definitely not how... Well, I hope that she's sturdy, okay? Let's just say that I really, really hope that... I think I just killed a beeper. Let's just say that I really, really hope that this Cyclops here is really, really sturdy because I'm at the helm. And that's not a very good thing. Kill him. Dang it. One thing that I do want to kill, I don't think I can. Well, or at least at least I didn't kill. No, I killed another peeper. To be honest, we'd be hopping out and getting those for food, but yeah. But if I'm correct, well, then there's actually, like, stuff here. Well, when I say stuff, I just mean, like... What? Whoa. Whoa. What's going on? Oh, wait, are we hooked by that or something? It's the only thing I can think of. Are we still tilted? We are. But there's something outside the hatch and he's trying to get in. Something's flooding. Something leaking. I don't think anything's leaking. Oh, wait, another one. There we go. Open hatch, no vehicle dock. All I hear in here is the engine. But I actually say that we go to Life Pod 17 first because there's something outside of his hatch. Don't worry, buddy. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you, buddy. Don't worry. Just stay there. And try to brace the hatch, I guess. And make sure that you can hold your breath for like 3 days. I'm coming, buddy. Don't worry. I'm coming. Ooh. That's gotta hurt. I am sorry, Cyclops. I am so sorry, Cyclops. Yeah, guys, we are definitely tilting. I can't even see what's in front of us anymore. Yeah, this is bad. I cannot actually drive like this. I have to figure out what the heck is wrong. Something obviously is. Yeah, look at this. It's like tilted. Why? Is it riding itself? I think it is slowly, but anyways, let's just go and check this here. Yeah, no, there's no like health bar or anything. That's right, I can't go into the R4 or something. No, but then why exactly is it like tilted like this? Sinking? No. Tilt is not going down or up though. Okay, well now the tilt seems to be okay. No. Drink you. I'm not gonna eat that quite yet. Okay, let's go. Don't really know why it's so dark in here though. Yeah, no, it's still tilted. So I still cannot really see. Where is this? Oh, it's on that. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Oh, this will be tight. This will be tight. Oh, we made it. Okay, cool. Keep on killing so many darn fish. We all, guys, but we all know that these guys here have to die. They're just so stupid. He dodged it. Smart little bugger. You know, maybe they're not as stupid as they say they are. Maybe they're not. But yet still though, I do indeed want these out. So yeah, let's just go ahead and get out real quick and we'll get those. No, not creep mine. Oh, okay, well I guess that's one way to finish it. What is happening? I was like going oh wait, that's right, the new run. You can run now in this game. Forgot about that. Just go and grab as much as possible then get back inside. Current generator unlocked. There we go. Anything new? Nope. Any more of these? Nope. These don't think so. But anyways, silicone rubber, because that's all that I can really use for anything at the current moment, because that's just how low level in tech I am as of currently. So yeah. Anyways, of course I'm going to be wanting fins, of course. Let's take me to the radiation suit. 2 fiber mesh and 2 lead. Okay. That's not actually too hard. It's not actually that hard. Okay. Oh, I still need, like one more silicone rubber. Okay. I have any left? I have 2 left. Okay. So there we go. Now I just need to go and do that. And, well, you know what? We will also go and turn this here into the silicone rubber just to go and save on some space. So, yeah. Okay, cool. going to cut that out now, though. I'm not going to go and put that back in. Now, there we go, that's that. Whoa! I don't think that this thing like that. Are we drifting? I don't know. Anyways, but Lifeboat 17, here I come! Down here again. Because I'm already this advanced. But we'll go and check him out here real quick, and hopefully, like, at least, like, try to save him even though I know that he's already dead. And that looked like a large salt deposit for the drill arm. But yeah. Oh wait. Oh, I really kind of hope that it's not a creeper. No. Yes, there's creepers in this game, guys. But anyway. I really quite hope that there's not a Reaper Leviathan. That's not Reaper Leviathan outside. If so, well, one, he's dead. Two, he's dead. Three, he's dead. Okay, buddy, I'm here. Do not fear. Do not fear, for I am here. Wait, where did he? Oh, there's like one. Okay, I was like, where did it go? Did it? Is it gone? Uh-oh. That's Sand Shark right there. He's dead, guys. Oh god. Ow. Just like moving around randomly. And hope not to get chopped on. PDA. Anonymous. Still finding a shame that I can't grab any of those things. Anyways, back in we go. Back in we go. And ow. I'm in. Ow. Okay. Yawn button. We'll go and look at that thing right now. Beta downloads. Life pods. Stuck. Potion cannon. No potion cannon available on the stasis rifle. Just some of my EC guide. Is I can outrun them. Oh. Now that's cool, especially for the story of this game. Now that's cool indeed. So let's just go and like look in here and like look around for like fragments and such. And ooh, what's down there? Oh, nope. It's too tempting. Let's not do it because it's obviously something bad. Anyways, but I'm just gonna go and like hop out of here really quickly because that looks like sandstone. Yeah, it really does look like well, no, it does not really look like sandstone. Both sandstone and limestone kind of sort of look the same, but it looks like that would be the place of where it is. So. But now that guy is just going to be out there. Shut up. Where did it go? Yep, see now. Oh, there's two of them after me. Oh god. Okay. I'm in. Ow. Stop. Let me in. Why is there not like a stun field for this Cyclops? There should be like a stun field for the Cyclops, just to get rid of those pesky little buggers that hang out around. Ooh, there he is. Hello, new friend. Let's go ahead and try to go for that one. Also, I will need to be eating here pretty soon. Just so you know. There it is. Ah, limestone. Dang it. Uh-oh. Those guys want to take a little chomp out of me too. Ow. In, dang it.
Captain, all systems online.
Thank you, Siri. We're going to open that up and go and take out the new one. And you know, we will also go ahead and... No!
Vital signs stabilized.
Dang it! Anyways, and that's the food fix. Water's okay. And for now, though, that's kind of sort of all that I can do for them as of currently. There's another thing that looks a little bit like it's sandstone down there. Yes. Okay. Limestone, dang you. Ow. Ow, that took 50% of my health away. Dang you. Limestone, why is it always limestone? Why you no have no sandstone? Huh? Why you have no sandstone? Why? Tell me now. Oh wait, there's one more. Limestone, gosh dang you. Hey, I want silver and such. I'm not finding any sandstone, nor have I found, well, I found a couple fragments, but none of the good ones. When I see good ones, I mean like sea moss and stuff, and such. Okay. So that's bright, dark, off. Bright, dark, and off. What is that? What is that? Well, it's a wall, of course, but... What is that thing? Sorry. God, I'm glad that this thing is so darn sturdy. What is that? Ow! Oh god, I'm actually almost dead. In. I hope they have any more of those. No. Up here is nothing. Okay. There we go then. Just go and head off in some random direction. Don't move. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Shut up! What is down there? Oh, that wall. Okay. Wait, no, there's finally a freaking... Oh my god. Sorry! No, there is a fragment. There's a fragment. Oh god. Did you guys hear that? That's a Reaper Leviathan. Because as I just said, that's a freaking Reaper Leviathan, guys. Aren't you guys happy? What is this? What is this? I guess I can only mind by a thing. But not actually. But I wonder what is actually done in the Reaper Leviathan's territory and such. So yeah, on we go, onwards we go, into Reaper Leviathan territory. Well, that those sand sharks probably going to die out here. Oh, my goodness, it is going to die out here. But especially with that dying Reaper Leviathan out here, just roaming. Anyways, what is that? Something that I can only be mined with an arm, that's what. I feel like crushing you. I think that he still went for me. Yep, he's still going for the camera now. Now he's just going for the camera. Because he likes to be on TV. Yeah, no. Oh wait, whoops! That's me ramming my Cyclops into a cliff wall. Yes. I can hear my horn. Why can't I hear my horn? Are you clicking? Never mind, apparently, because I can no longer hear the horn, but I did. Whoops. What was that? Oh, that's you. He's dead! He's dead, guys, he's dead. world is a better place. Tonight. Not this world, I guess. I don't know, okay? Anyways, that happened to be Silverfish? Silverfish? We are only actually at a depth of 55 meters, so that's not much at all. Oh gosh, there's those sand crab things. There are those stupid little sand crab things. I'm trying about that. This is, yeah, limestone. Okay, fine. Well, then, where to next, I guess? Where to next? Does this lean out? It does. First aid kit, so I don't have to worry about like immediately dying if something touches me. So yeah, that's pretty nice. Ah, shush. I'm trying to activate my horn again because that was nice. Hear that? That's my horn. Okay. I don't know. Anyways, right now I'm still kind of sort of on the lookout for, well, really, almost anything really right now.
Caution. Mild dehydration detected.
Shut up.
Recommended.
Shut up. One second. No, I'm taking a break in mom so that I could use this.
Second break or the continuation of the first break?
Second break. I finished all the things. Almost. Sorry about that. Anyways, please tell me that that's silver or something. That's kind of sort of what I'm going out for. Actually, well, maybe I should also go out for some of the guild thing. Yes, purify. Yes, purify. There we go. Okay, well, first off, I guess you. Solar panel fire me. Yes! Yes! Now, what about you? Seek light fire. Dang it. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Okay.
New blueprint acquired.
Also, let's just go and quickly eat that. Don't know how he eats that through this, but he does. That apparently. Did okay, sense up. Apparently, though, that did basically nothing good for myself. That did nothing good for me. Great. So, yo. Hey. But I wonder about. I wonder. What if I were to die? Well, then where would I respawn? Please tell me that I would respawn in my Cyclops. I hope that I would respawn in my Cyclops. Yeah, we'll go and like take like four of those, maybe. Yeah, I'm going to take like four of those. What do these give me? They do give me some extra H2O. So that's why I'm eating them currently. Because they give me a little bit more of H2O. So just, let's see here, personal tools. Dive reel. No equipment. We have me in here. Rebreather. Wiring kit. Fiber mesh. Okay. What is this? Grass here? Oh, okay. I was like, why does it have the thing on it? But never mind. Anyways, off we go again. Ha-da-ha. Looking around for, well, anything really. Just basically for anything. Maybe especially like the air sacs. Should I just get something? I don't know. Just as long as I don't sink. That's another Reaper Leviathan, everybody. I think they might have just come across our, like, second Reaper Leviathan, unfortunately. Oh, those are plants. Dang it. I was like, ooh, what is that? But it's just plants. It's just plants. And those are just a lot of sand sharks. Obviously. Oh, and then there's those plants that shoot at you. There's something that's on my mind with the arm from the thing, I guess. I don't really know. What I really, really want, though, is the exosuit with the grappling arm and such. Oops, sorry. But, well, yeah, and such and such. With, like, a grappling arm and... grappling arm and the mining drill. Ah, yes, that's what I want. Is an exosuit with a grappling hook for an arm, as well as a mining drill for an arm. As well, and yeah, then we can get a whole bunch of other stuff. And that'll be pretty nice. What's up here? So I'm probably gonna be dying here pretty soon. Where's my life pod, actually? My life pod is over... unknown. Okay. That's a good answer. That is a very good answer. Oh, there it is. Very far away. Let's see here. No, actually. No, it is not. Okay, then. Anyways, let's just see what we can see, I guess. Yeah, let's just go and see what we can see. And especially when it comes to thirst. Here's some wreckage things, actually, that I don't actually think that I've been to before. I'm just gonna do that first, though, because I might die. Yeah, okay, well, yeah, I do have some stuff on me, including the silver, dang. Don't die with the silver on you, because you will most likely lose said silver. And that's not very good. Oh, wait. I found another first aid kit. Yay. Not that I'll be needing it to pretty soon. Okay. Well, then. Just kind of sort of down here to, like, scan stuff. So, well, yeah. Well, sometimes there's, like, fragments or stuff in those, oddly enough. Oh, that's a thermal thing down here, right? Yep, a thermal thing, everybody. That's a thermal thing, alright. You know, I'm like about to die. I'm sorry, I clearly have soul now. I'm just gonna like swim out and like... what would you guys rather die? Would you guys rather die by hunger? Or by would you guys rather die by thirst or suffocation? I don't know about you guys, but I think that I personally choose lava pit. Yep, lava pit. Lava pit all the way, everybody. Lava pit all the way. Lava pit's in quite a way, yeah. Shut up, sorry. Why am I invincible? Why can I not be hurt by lava? There we go.
Metabolic processes disrupted.
Yep. I know. Okay, cool. So we do indeed spawn. We do indeed spawn back on our place here. That's nice. It's quite nice indeed. Okay. Anyways. Next. I didn't even finish getting that trash can, because we all know that trash cans are the most important part of any base, is the trash can. Wait, actually, 1 second. Because, so just me, do we have all the things needed for, well, we have, oh, wait. Well, I think that we have almost everything is needed for the suit. For the the whatever it's called suit, for the radiation suit. We just need 2 fiber mesh. Basically, I just need to grab one more, well, like 2 more things to get to make one more fiber mesh. Need to grab 2 more of those seed things to make one more fiber mesh. Creepvine seed cluster, sure. Creepvine seed cluster, sure. Anyways, then we can actually go over to the Aurora already. Just one more patch her up, I guess. Yes, patch up this thing that will never be able to be repaired again because it's pretty much dead. Yep. Anyways, then. What am I going for again? That's right, the radiation suit. 2 fiber mesh. Don't I have 2 fiber mesh? So I had 2 fiber mesh. Oh, I have 2 silicone rubber. Oh, well, what does it take for the fiber mesh? Is that fiber mesh? No, that's silver. Fiber mesh. 2 creepvine seams. Okay. Okay, well, that was a dirt on my part. One second.
I'm still waiting for the marks of Optimal Piano upon the chalkboard.
I did piano. Sorry about that. Anyways, we'll just go ahead and take 4 from here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. Okay then. Anyways, because I really do indeed want that exosuit so badly. After all, it's a freaking exosuit. What is there not to love about an exosuit? Also, I find it quite quite weird indeed, that for like the like sea moth, and for the like sea moth in the exosuit and the cyclops, like absolutely none of them need even one single power cell. They come equipped with it. Yeah, so I don't know about you guys, but I personally think that's kind of ridiculous. It's kinda ridiculous. Just saying. Yeah. Actually, I do not have anything on that would prevent that. So, okay. You guys ready to go to the Aurora yet? I sure as heck know I ain't. Oh, wait, actually, but we should probably actually grab some fish on the way there. Well, when I say fish, I mean, like, food. We are indeed going to be needing it. Okay. Oh, shut up. I'm sort of just looking around for like. Really just stuff. Yes, really, I'm just looking around for stuff. Stuff. Okay, shush. I'm sorry guys, but 1 second. What? It is not. I said I would set my timer. I have 12 minutes left. Sorry about that. Just my parents, like, directly doing something that I told them that I would do, of which is missing me. You see my friend. Ow! Go away, I don't care about you. Okay, well, I've already done that, apparently. Okay, there's a fragment in here. Come on, get in. No, thank you. Bioreactor fragment. Yes, please. Let's just go up to here. Oh, another sea moth fragment. Yes. And there we go. Oh wait, what? I only need one more sea moth fragment. Awesome.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Shut up. I'm hunting around for things. Okay, was that another sea moth fragment? That is. Okay. Back in before we drown.
Emergency. 10 seconds of
Shut up. No, let's just go and look through here now. Just like looking around for like food, water, those kind of things. Wait, here's Lifeblood 7 actually. We can go and like at least, I guess we'll just like pick up the. Actually, but. Why do they all have the like same exact hole in them? Ow! Little bugger. Go and read that to get in. Can't pick that up. Can't pick that up. Okay. Okay. On we go. I guess that we'll go ahead and read it at the Aurora, I guess. What is that? Oh, that's a piece of the Aurora. Okay. Oh yeah, that's a pretty big piece of the Aurora, I would say. Actually, let's go and look at it through the camera. Yeah, that's a pretty big piece. Oh wait, actually, but I think that's the one that actually has a battery charger fragments and stuff all over it. Yeah, so like, that's obviously going to be important for me later, is getting myself a battery charger fragment. Gosh, dude, why are you guys everywhere? I don't know, but it's just plain old annoying. Supply crate? Pick up battery, thank you. Now though, what are you? Nothing. Good to know. Nice. Oh no, these here are mobile vehicle base. Okay. Battery charge. Yeah, see what I mean? It's like, there at least like should be like battery chargers all over the place in here. It's not, wait, that's a bioreactor. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. Okay. Plant. Battery charger plant. There we go. Leo's picture frame. Guys, I'm sorry guys, but we must get this picture frame. There we go. What, did I see a thing? Light stick fragment. What? Okay. Interesting.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Shush. Okay. In we go. Okay, well then. Yeah. Oh, whoops, sorry. I keep on doing that. I keep on just like looking to the sides and then I ram into a wall. I ram my poor Cyclops into a wall. My poor Cyclops. Okay, let's go to the stairs. We're here and let's look around a little bit. Where is the... Oh, wait. Where am I? I said I should just go away from it. But then, what island is this? I don't actually really remember seeing this. I don't actually really remember seeing this here. Jeez, okay. I honestly do not actually remember ever seeing this island. Ever. Yeah, I'll have to see what a beacon takes. One second. Let's just go and see what a beacon takes, and then I guess hop onto the island. So, let's see here. Equipment. No. Tools, no. Beacon. Copper wire and titanium. Okay. Give me a second. I need 2 copper ore and then 1 titanium to make myself a beacon. Luck. Ooh. Okay. That's weird. It's alien language, I guess. So was that? And what else do I need? Oh, just a titanium. Okay, cool. Yeah, beacon. So then, but do you guys know what this means now? But this now means that, well, now I have to check it out. Now we all know that I absolutely have to check this out now that we have a vessel. bold. Okay, well then I now have to put this in. But not after breaking this. Yeah, so dang it, more gold, no diamonds. Okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Why, thank you, Siri. Why, thank you, Siri. Let's go and do that. Oh, beacon. Did not actually pick that up. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. I guess that, well.
A new message
from
really?
We have touched down too close to the crash site. We should be equipped with radiation suits. Evac. And then, sorry guys, but I'm gonna have to leave the beacon here because I need to see that. Beacon. Oh wait, no. Sorry, that's not how you do it. You do it like this. There we go. Now there's a beacon here. Okay, time to go to there and get them all out of there, because I actually just got myself a radiation suit. Sorry, Island Blah, I will have to come back to you later. Pod 17. Life Pod 7. Oh wait, one second.
Caution, blood nutrient levels decreasing.
That's the
problem. Calorie intake recommended.
Josh. Okay, there we go. Life pod 8. Okay. To life pod 8 we go. Life pod 8 we go indeed. Don't worry, I'm coming and I will rescue you. We shall rescue you all. We can all fit inside of one radiation suit, I guess. Yes, that is exactly what we will do. Because we were actually, we were originally heading towards the Aurora in the first place to try and get inside of it to get the exosuit blueprint. Then we accidentally went the wrong way, but then we found that. Then we got more messages. So that is indeed the sound of my sub's horn. Interesting. Okay, no, don't go like completely below. Don't have your camera go below the water, please. Just you. Is that even possible? I have my sub below water, but the camera above. Oh. Well, it's a bit trippy, that's for sure. Well, I guess that is. Yeah, this works. But don't worry, Life Pod 8. I'm coming, and I have a Cyclops, so don't you worry. I can get you quite quickly out of here. That is if this is not just a prank call. Yes, a prank call. On a planet that you previously thought had no life on it. Yes. What's that? That's another life pod. Well then, checking out this one first. Please don't tell me that it has a hole in it. Please don't tell me that this one has a hole in it. That might still be alive. Okay. I guess I will find out. Guess that we will go and find out. Where is it? It is right here. Oh gosh. Hey, I'm just here looking for some friends of mine. You see them anywhere? Wait, actually, they might be up here. This might actually be what it was pointing. What is it supposed to be? Okay then. Oh, but there's nobody in here. Radiation level stick. I got it. This one. Oh wait. Wait, what is that? What is that? Oh, that's disinfected water. Oh, yay. Cool. But there is no Life Pod 18. I mean, there is no Life Pod 8. Life Pod 8 does apparently not exist. You know, guys, Life Pod 8 does not exist. Listen, we're still gonna go to the Aurora, and then we're gonna go to the to that island. Oh, fuck you. Now I'm just gonna go over here. What's in here? What is in here? Doei! Big sand? There's no sand to dig, apparently. Okay. So, you know, so that was just a prank call, apparently. That's a shame. Oh, but then, seriously, then, where is Life Pod 8, then? Where does Life Pod 8 go? Like, if it's not here, where is it? Any new messages, Siri? No. Okay, Siri. We'll just go and put those away for now. That I think is gonna be all that I need at least. Like maximum, I guess. Okay. Yeah, so I'm actually just gonna go and kind of sort of just like let myself.
Emergency. Starvation drown? Imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
What's in here? What is in here? Some more disinfected water. Ah, fine, I'll go and pick you up and keep you on me, I guess. I guess really just to see if you stay with me. Or if you don't. Okay. But actually, some fish, goodbye. So there are indeed a couple fish around here. Now, the problem is just catching them. Oh, so many crates, I have to see what's in them. A battery, okay. Okay, dude, we're fishing. Okay, no, pick up the battery, thank you. Now we swim back. Maybe. You know, hoverfish, come here. I need you, hoverfishies. Gosh. I don't know where the hoverfish are.
30 seconds of oxygen.
They've all disappeared. Oh, gosh, dang it. That's right, but I will need also need me to pick up that. I will also need me to pick up that fire extinguisher. That's right. We'll also need to pick that up. Okay, hoverfish. Thank you for your hoverfish. Now let's also just go and see what's in here, and then we'll go and head back to the Cyclops. Alright, more disinfected water. Okay. I am always welcome to it. Maybe not always, but I am welcome to it as a cry. So, okay. Julio's. Grabby. Pick up. Oh gosh, okay, well, back in we go. No, I said back in we go, thank you. Also guys, but at least I believe that I am indeed still in the stable version. Oh wait, I don't know. Cooked food, we're going to cook up a good amount of these here. Come on, keep cooking them up. Keep cooking them up. Come on. There we go. What do I have? Oh, I only grabbed two? Oh. Well, that's less than I thought.
Vital signs.
Eat, drink. Now I'm back up to 150 again, just as if I died. So, okay. I believe at least that the Aurora is over here. Yeah, that's the Aurora, I think. I'm not sure, but I believe that that's the Aurora. So, actually, how I am actually going to go ahead and go in is through the little, tube that's over here that I know of. Oh, God. Oh! Why, hello there. Remind me to never ever come in a sea moth around here again, because apparently they've updated where the deadly creatures of the deep actually are. Okay. Anyways, but if Life Pod 8 is somehow still there, I mean, if Life Pod 8 is somehow there, it's about to get basically destroyed. Sorry, but come on. Where's the darn entrance into this thing? Oh, well now I'm really too far back. Dang it, where is it? Like right there, maybe? Oh, hopefully. Hopefully that's it. No, 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 don't. You don't do the head. Nope. That's what am I stuck on? Okay. Bit odd, but okay. Actually, I think that the entrance is right up here, right? Wait, right? No. No, it is not. Dang it. Where is the stinking entrance that I know is around here? I absolutely know that it's around here somewhere. Somewhere. Sorry. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Sorry. So sorry. Okay, I've hooked it. I've hooked something. Maybe we'll just go ahead and go into the front. Let's go forward through this. Oh my god. Oh, I am sorry. Oh, I am very, very honestly, but honestly though, if the Cyclops here had a health bar, well, let's just say it wouldn't anymore. Let's just say that much. Anyways, though I do need still want to look for that underwater passage because it's honestly easier to get in that way than any way else. Okay then. Bye-bye, I guess. Guess I'll see you next year. Okay. I'm content with seeing you like the next never. Have they changed this act? Oh wow. How did they change this, I wonder? Where there's no longer that entrance. It might honestly no longer be that entrance. If so, oh, ow. As I was saying though, if so, then that's a bit of a that is indeed a shame. I just hit a hopperfish. Well then I guess that, well then, I'm gonna have to go in this way. What is on me? What is on my ship? Oh, that's, I guess, just a reflection. So that's a bit of a weird reflection, just saying. Anyways, then. Yep, there's another one of those buggers. There's another one of those little buggers. When I said buggers, I mean massive, massive, deadly, scary things that will come out of the dark depths and kill you. That's what I mean by little buggers. Okay. Conan Tower! Yeah. Anyways, okay. Oh no. Back in, thank you. Yeah. Yeah, sure, let's just go and make my arrival known by everybody, so everybody can go kill me, yay. Oh gosh, okay. Ooh, shaky, shaky, shaky. Shaky, shaky, shaky. How do I get out onto this thing exactly? Let's go in like, right over there. Gotcha. Okay, well, now, first off, I'm gonna go and take one of these. Okay, yep. And then we are just gonna go ahead and, well, jump straight into it. So that's what I do. I just jump into stuff without even knowing what I'm getting in my... Oh, wait. Oh, that would have been bad if I were to have forgotten it. Well, guys, well, I might or might not have almost forgotten the...
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you, Siri.
Systems online.
Thank you, Siri. But I might or might not have almost forgotten to grab that. So make sure it's full. It is. Okay, cool. So now we can put out any fires that we need to. Yeah, cool. Actually, for some reason, I still have the flares on me. It's a bit weird, but okay. So then, round we go here. Ooh, just came out of nowhere. Ow. Got the signal. Hopefully that does not actually disappear from my inventory if I were to die, because I probably will. So I probably will indeed. Well, let's actually go ahead and we'll leave all these here just in case. Possible cable. Okay. Ooh, that looks like some place that you can go, like, right through there. Ow. You annoying, pesky little buggers, you. Ow. That hurt a bit. That hurt a bit. Ooh, don't go off the edge there. What did that say, caution about? I don't know. Anyways, let's just see here. Ah, but there it is. Right there it is. Okay, yep, cool. And now we are actually on, surprisingly enough. I know, right? Surprising. Anyways, but I do need to remember though that well. Last time though, okay. Come on, thank you. I'm trying to see what's in here. Yeah, first aid kit. Okay. But I do need to remember though that well, like last time that I tried to play this. The last time that I successfully played this, I guess. I was trying to put out all these fires and so actually trying to get into the other rooms. Turns out I could not because it was before the update. So yeah. Overall, that was a pretty big failure on my part. Overall. Heck yeah. Just gonna put out like, we are actually using up this thing here like crazy. Okay. Let's not actually do too much with it, I guess. Actually, let's go and like go in here first, actually. Let's go and see what's in here first. I am quite intrigued indeed. Oh, it's empty. Okay. No. No. Come here. Thank you. There we go. Okay. Now we can just go and try to get rid of that. Okay, or not. Poster, ow. Please don't tell me that the poster will go away. Ooh, banned PDA. Please do not tell me that the poster will go away if... Also, but I might go and like try to like scan all this stuff later. Data terminal. For Odyssey of War. Ooh. Wait, come on now. I want my scanner out. Yep. What is this? Now there's a power cell right there. Is that nothing? Okay. Downloaded. Can I like deconstruct this or something? I cannot. No. Okay, fine. Ow. Ow. I'm gonna go and take a first aid kit right here. Quick. So much like a whip. Just like quickly run. Oh, that was administration. Apparently, and this way here is. Oh, potion can. Oh, fragment. Okay. Cool. Cargo bay 3. Oh, but I wonder, is there something still across here? Does not look to me now. Okay. Okay. Forgot that there's no actual, like, real fall damage, I don't think, in this game at least quite yet. Sorry for the shaking. Oh. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, wait, actually, can I crouch? I can crouch, right? I don't know if I can crouch. Oh, come on! Give me a second, guys. Come on. But while I'm at this level, I'm going to get myself some food, I think. So, item cooked people. Okay, I'm gonna go and get myself two of those. Item cooked peeper, just so we don't lose everything. Okay, and also item potion cannon. That will go and item grow potion. Item grow Hold shut. One second, guys. Haley. Haley. One second, guys. That's not useful. That's how you spell something else. No, that's not how you spell anything else. Oh, shit. Item cannon. Item propulsion. Really? Item propulsion cannon. There we go. Okay. And of course I'm gonna go and we'll be throwing that away after. Oh wait, whoopsies. Wait, that's right, I still need to disable the console again. So I think I was indeed typing in propulsion correctly. But actually I'm just gonna go and blend that in the game. I don't know what that is. Did not do what I wanted it to. There we go, disable console. And that's just so that we can actually get through this here. That's actually good, just so that we can go and get through this. Potion cannon. Wait, really? Oh, come on now. Come on. What about you? Oh, wait. Desk. Yes. Oh, no. You. Yes. Yes! Go away! Let's go, make sure we have a clear path. Go away! Ooh, that got some air. Just because this is so fun, we're gonna be throwing this away afterwards. Go away! And go away! Actually, we might be needing this later, so I'm gonna keep on going. I'm just gonna go and keep it until the end of this mission. But then of course I'm going to be throwing it away. So, yeah. Okay, cool. Anyways, now. Password. Don't actually know the password to this. Nope. One second, I need to check out the password for this. Wait, actually, it might be in one of the Ben PDAs I grabbed. Might be in one of them, such as the one from the administration or anything. Okay, data bank. Codes. Essential life things. Cargo bay code. 1454. 1454. That's it. Cool, so I did not even need to search it up. That's awesome. Whoa, you just left. I kind of wish that you did not leave because, this. Oh, this makes me happy inside. I don't know why, but this just really makes me happy inside, okay? Well, actually, but since we got the time now, it would be better. I'll go ahead and, research. Or, scan this desk, rather, I guess. Oh, yay, Lee's back. Scan and lock desk. Okay. Actually, oh yeah, that's right, remote steam controller. Steam controller, do your thing. There we go. Do your thing, steam controller, now. You're not late. Yeah, no. Shut up. What is this? Well, whatever it was, it's gone now. So that, I am happy. What's that? I don't know. Floodlight. Come on, research the floodlight. Thank you. No, come on now. Thank you. Stop. Oh yeah, that's right. It's this problem that I was having. Anyways, but now that from this floodlight, I can go ahead and grab its battery. If I could access its battery. Floodlight. Come on. Well, at least I remember that I used to be able to access this box. Come on. Get out of the box. Thank you. Jeez. It's kind of sort of hoping that we could do that, but we can't, unfortunately. That might be holding back a lot of water. Just saying. So therefore, I would like to open it, please. Okay, that's another place, but first off, let's go ahead and, well, check out everything else first. Ow. How do I run? Ah, that's for run. That's for run. Awesome. Ooh, nutrient block. I was actually quite hoping that we could get those from these, but since so, we can. Awesome. But is there a door up there, I wonder? Come on. Door up there? I don't think that there honestly is. Ouchie. Okay, ow. Stack. Okay, let's go and hop down here. Okay. What's that? Unknown. Ow. Stop. Oh, ow. Why? Okay, I would rather like the scanner out, please, thank you. Seamoth Bay. Ooh, Seamoth Bay. Drive room. Eventually then there's gonna be like an exosuit room thing that we can go down. And then we can get the exosuit stuff. Oh, supply crate. Yes, disinfected water. Just so I can drink it right now. While I am underwater, of course. Prawn Sue on land coaster. Ooh. Well, I think that we all know where that's going. Unknown. Ow! Ow. Hey. No, let me see the thing properly. Dang it. Ow. I swear if this thing kills me. There. Going. Ow. Where am I going? Okay, well, apparently I'm going this way. Sustained moderate. What is this? This is great. Cool. Battery. Hardcore shielding, sustained damage, whatever that said. Okay, that's what it said. Okay. Anyways, now we'll just go ahead and, well, do this with fire. Like, bye bye, fire! Yeah, no one liked you anyways. But honestly, though, I really don't feel like going around here doing all this, but I suppose I have to. Honestly, though, this place here is much more, well, better, I guess, than it was before. Much more cool. Come on, there we go. Welding. 10 remaining leaks. Oh, God, okay. I just went ahead and did that because I was a bit low on chance again. But I'm at least hopefully going to go and, like, at least like try to save two of them for the end. I wonder if there's anything we can go do over there. So this no longer does exist. That entrance no longer does exist. Aha, okay. Those sounds remind me of bad things. Bad things indeed. What could we have done here? And this here's awful, like, what really? I don't really know. Okay, I don't really know. Okay.
Containment breach detected. Further breaches detected.
Honestly though, but what is honestly providing this place with power? What is honestly providing this place with power? Because I have no clue why or how this thing is still powering itself. I guess it's like skeletons or something. Wait, actually, you? Say bye-bye! I'm sorry, but I just had to. I just had to because those little guys are so annoying, so I just had to. Ooh, Nader Terminal, Aurora Black Box. Uh-oh. Let's come back for revenge! His friend, whoever he is. Well, whoever they were, they're now both dead. I am happy. Ow. That hurt. Where are you guys? Where are you little buggers? Oh, there's one. More? Yep, there's one. Well, there's not any more, that's for sure. Well, not really for sure, but whatever, okay? Now let's go and try to weld this up again, okay? Let's go and try to weld this up again. Come on. Come on, thank you. There we go. Rear meeting, huh? Oh, here's one. Oh, wait, no, here's two, actually. Come on. Can't. Oh my god. How exactly are there, like, sparks that do this underwater? Don't you please explain that to me? I don't know how there's sparks that do this underwater. Because I have no clue. Therefore, I'm quite confused indeed about that. Is it, like, up anywhere? Or is it, like, down here? Looking for sparks. Like sparks, I should put. Can I get up on the platform over here? Yes, I can. Cool. So let's just. Ow. Let's just go ahead and go. Ow. Actually, I could have just gone that way. Whoops. Why am I moving so slowly? I don't know, but now I'm lagging. Ow. Hold on. We're gonna run for it. Dang it. Now. Where is that last brief? Because I spent all this time to do this. I don't want to come back and have to do it later. I don't really want to have to come back and do it later. Oh, you thought you could mess with me, huh? You thought you could mess with me? Do you still think that you can mess with me? Anyways, sparks. Oh, there's the sparks. Fine. Jeez. Okay, then. Ow. That thing actually scared me.
High energy particle containment field restored. Auto decontamination sequence initiated.
Yay.
Activated radiation levels are estimated to return to safe levels in T-minus 3 days. 10 hours.
Nice, I did say that loud saving, didn't I? Forgot about that. Dang it. Oh well. What's that? It's just a thing. Just a thing. Okay. Anyways. Where's this? Oh, that this is back in here. No, thank you. I don't want to go back in here yet. Go into here. What is this way? Drive room. Still not exactly where I really wanted to go. Ah, here we go. Ow! Ow! Ah! No, dang it. There we go. Okay. What's in here? Oh, battery. Cool. Batteries do we have? Oh, quite a few. Quite a few indeed. Okay. So now apparently though we just have to go ahead and well this up here. There we go. Look at those wires magically repairing themselves, putting themselves back in position. Yeah. Okay, I think that's fixed. There we go. Ooh. Poor sea moth. Dang it, I actually like just got all the sea moth damage too. Actually, let's go and close the door just so that none of those things follow me in. Yes, there we go. Those apparently have nothing. In there. So, that's not a bad idea. That's like clipboard and stuff. It's a door. Bay 1. Ooh, wait. What is this? What is this? Pressure compensator. Ooh, yes. Bay 2. Right, much left of my answer. One second.
Come on.
What?
It's been way over an hour.
Oh, it has.
Come on.
Okay, fine. Let's give me like a couple more minutes. Please. Thank you. Anyways, sorry about that. My mom just didn't realize that, it's been way over an hour. Well, actually, when I say way over, I only mean like half an hour over. But, yeah. It's annoying nonetheless. Nonetheless, it's very annoying indeed. It's just that thing. Go away, ow! Ah! Leave that well of light, left click, or well, like, at least on the joystick, using the left trigger, goes ahead and well, like, tries to smash them off with your arm. So, yeah. Anyways, let's go and see. How does one get to the prawn suit? Discard water, yay. Again, but now, how the heck does one get to the prawn suit? That's not a doorway. What is a doorway? None of these. Okay. That narrows it down. Just gonna go around this thing again. Ooh, what's in there? Cyclops energy drive. Actually, I already have a Cyclops, but fine, I'm going to research it anyways. Just in case I ever, like, blow up my current one accidentally, of course. Actually, well, you can actually go and use this here to put, like, this box good enough there and try to hop on there, and we cannot do that. Dang it, but, fine. Well, then, how the heck does one get into the prawn suit room? Honestly, how the heck does one just happen to get into the prawn suit room? I really, really like to know that. Maybe he's still here, possibly. Possibly? Well then, I guess I will just go and find out, and I won't. Like, actually, I'm running low on health again. Dang it! Ooh, ow! Was that you? Ow! No, it sucks there. Dang it! So that's one way to waste a lot of health, I guess. Okay. Then I will be able to find some more of those medkits. Can I not move these or something? Guys, yeah, no, ow, seriously! Are you kidding me? I swear, that thing's just following me. It's just following me. But then I don't see an entrance down there, unless there's one, like, right back there. Is there? No. Okay, so then, actually, what, I'm just gonna go and we'll go check real quick. Even though I know that I just made it all the way up there, I'm just gonna go and check here real quick. Is there anything in the water? Ow! Why? Wherever I go, there's something hurting me. Are there like any entrances or anything down here that I might have missed? Uh oh. Don't let them get you.
Your mats are gonna be
gone. 1 second. Okay. Sorry about that. Just me more. Okay, but yeah, but I do have to start to wrap this up here soon. But still though, I seriously want to go ahead and get to the prawn suit room before I end this. I need to get to that prawn suit room and just hopefully go ahead and research that. Just finish researching that prawn suit. That's what I want you to do before I end this. What is this? Oh, unlock code thing. Okay. Okay. So keep on going. This one's set to that. Yep. Okay. There. Cargo Bay 3. Stuff's in there. How does one gain access to the prom suit room? Can I move like any of this with this? No. Okay. What can I do to get to the prom suit room? Let's go back through a little bit here. Is it like a prawn suit room like back there or something? I don't know. Where is it? Let's go look here real quick because we're ow. That's a power cell. Okay, well it's not the sink. That's not a med kit, but it's good. Another power supply. Gimme. Thank you. Oh gosh, they're all over. Battery. Okay, pick up. Ow. Ow. Then there's my cyclops. Power cells. More. Wow. That was a long power cells around here. There we go. Actually, though, like I said, well, with all these power cells, I once my guy runs out of power, I can indeed go on stuff. So, but well, now at least we do need to have some upgrades for it, at least. At least. Okay, ow. Now I'm in serious need of a med kit. I am in serious need. Seriously. Ow. Are you? Hey, you, little spider friend. Hey, yeah, you. Goodbye. Yeah, we ain't never seeing you again. We ain't gonna ever see you again, that's for sure. It's gonna have a signal. What's that signal? That signal is what? What is that signal? Oh, well, apparently I might have picked up my signals. Okay. I don't know. Okay. So, that's the dead one. Okay, so apparently we did see him again. Only he was dead. Okay. Is, like, the thing... Is the bronze suit room, like, somewhere back there or something? So, in one, yeah, I guess that would make sense. But two, that's kind of annoying. Also, though, I do want to go over to that island and see what is up. You get to go on a little trip. Bye-bye. So do you. Bye-bye. And so do you. Bye-bye. Oh, you want to go on a trip too, huh? Bye-bye. That just doesn't matter. Bye-bye. They just disappear in red mist. Yes, that is exactly what they do. They just disappear in red mist. Ow. Bye-bye. Battery. Yeah. Cool. Now there it is.
Welcome aboard.
Unfortunately, though, we need to go on. What? This is a trading vessel from Sunbeam War. Coming in for a closer look. To gauge Silvern and Sunshot around the moon to conserve fuel. We will alert you when we drop into lower orbit around the planet. Stay safe, Sunbeam out. Ooh, okay. Anyways, what was this one for? This is for Cyclops Power Efficiency Module. Ooh. Guys, we got some upgrades that we can put into our Cyclops. Yeah, Power Efficiency Module. Yeah, our efficiency is now 400%. Wow, okay. Pressure compensator. Oh, it doesn't go on there.
Hey,
one second.
This is my
okay,
third.
I know, I'm getting off. I am working on it.
Okay, I know you have math, I know you have science, I know you have English.
I don't have math.
Please.
Sorry about that, everybody. But, okay. Anyways, now that we are extremely power efficient, we can't go really any much deeper, but hey, but we did indeed get a message from Sunbeam. Yeah, so that's pretty nice. Let's go and put it into locker 5, I guess. We're going to put in here the pressure compensator, in here tools that I'm not currently using, but tools I'm not using because in here extra power cells for this place. And then here, tons of beheader fees. Ah, oh, we're one over. Okay. Anyways, everybody, that is where I'm gonna have to leave it for here. That's where I'm gonna have to leave it for today, folks. I'm sorry. Well, hopefully I can get back on later, but I'm not too sure. Anyways, everybody, I hope that you guys enjoyed this. I know I did. And so, yeah, Fransu, Toy, so want you. Anyways. I hope that you guys enjoyed, and I hope you guys have a good day or night, or whatever time it is for you. Anyways, I hope that you guys enjoyed. This is Minnesota Bob, and I am out.